Hi friends, good morning. Let us see our next problem. Train A running at a speed of 54 km/h crosses a platform of length same as that of the train in 36 seconds. If train B, which is 230 meters long, crosses the same platform in 25 seconds, then find the speed of the train. This is also a very simple problem. See, running at 54 km/h. Running at 54 km/h, a train crosses a platform in 36 seconds. In 36 seconds. This is km/h. We get by doing this product, velocity into time. Velocity into time, by doing this product, we get the total distance. That is train length plus platform length. Train and platform are both are equal. Say train length x, then platform length is also x. We get the value of 2x. 2x is equal to, this is given in km/h. So I am converting into meters per second into 36. 8 into 2 5s 10. 540. 2x is equal to 540. X is equal to 270 meters. X is equal to 270 meters. So, the length of the train 270, the length of the platform 270. Now, see what is the question. Train B, which is 230 meters long, crosses the same platform in 25 seconds. The speed of the train, speed of the train B is equal to distance by time. Speed is equal to distance by time. What is the distance? It is, this train is 230 meters long. This train is running a platform, the same platform. So train length 230, second train length, platform length 270. This is the distance by time, 25 seconds. This is equal to 500 by 25. That is equal to 20 meters per second. 20 meters per second, or into 18 by 5, 5 fourths, 18 fourths, 72 km/h. So the speed of the other train is 20 meters per second or 72 km/h. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.